Welcome to my channel. I'm here again inviting you to join me to make another recipe. So ang gagawin natin ngayon ay baked pork spare ribs. But okay, before we start to mix all the ingredients, first thing to do is turn on the oven into 375 Fahrenheit or 190 degrees C. Okay. Now we're going to start mixing the sauce for the spare ribs. Okay. But first thing is, meron akong spare rib dito. Honey. Soy sauce. Sugar and vinegar, garlic, and baking soda. Okay, so what we're gonna do is in a large bowl, combine the first five ingredients: the honey, okay, soy sauce. Okay, and vinegar. So we have to mix it properly to dissolve all the dry ingredients. To dissolve it, mix it. Okay. Yeah. And then put the 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And mix it until it's foamy. Okay. So now it's already starting to foam the sauce. Ingredients for the sauce is already done, see? And now what we're gonna do next is to pour the sauce into the spare ribs.
Sa open. Okay. Ganyan. Hintay
Okay, eto na ang ating baked spirits, mga mami. Luto na. So yummy. Sprinkle lang ko siya ng sesame seeds para garnish lang po iyan. At gumawa naman ako ng rose. Yan, tomato yan. Ang ginawa kong decoration.